You forgot something. You will be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah. I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me.
Looks like it. Yes? Yes? Yes?
Thank you. glad you're around. Take this! Bring it on!
Shadow Eye!
Easy. Right, let's keep on the
fight.
It's over.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone? The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This one's mine.
Your guard!
This won't take long.
Need this fight to me.
Let's go!
Power! Oh,
this is too easy!
Yeah! Oh. Now
it's stronger.
Hammer! We got through that pretty good.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Let's do this!
This one's mine.
Leave this fight to me.
It's over.
Let's press on and on and on.
Who else wants some?
good.
That is so you, Reyn.
You two never change.
We can't lose!
Yeah. Good luck, everyone.
All right. Time for a chain attack.
Ready to go.
Take this! Reyn, you're up!
Done!
Tephra, it's up to you!
My turn! We did it!
Perfect! Tephra!
Now it's Reyn's time!
Split edge!
Bring it on!
Let's keep up the pressure!
Stronger!
Hey, let's back up!
You can do it! I can do it!
Boom.
I know I can!
Split edge!
I'm powering up!
I really like our vibe!
We win!
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
Let's keep up!
Yeah.
Come on! We can do this!
Reyn, Are these the mell ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
Jokers. Thank you. The enemy's weak! So don't drop your guard!
Leave this fight to me.
You're a lifesaver.
Fiora, that's great!
Nice one, Fiora! Now it's right now! Nice one, Reyn!
Right.
We can definitely bring it on!
Let's go!
Looking good too, Fiora! Come on! We can do it!
Giant attack! Ready to roll!
Alright! Do it! Alright! I'm feeling it! It's over. Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Right here. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already. It's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Reyn.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mekon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
In the sky! Oh! Oh! It's a...
This can't be!
No way.
Mekon!
How? brother destroyed them all a year ago.
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mechon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.
Hey, this siren.
It sounds different.
Yeah, isn't this siren too?
It can't be.
The Mechon.
One large Mechon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Mechon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move
yes,
on!
Sir. Fire at will! Got it! No, wait! What the? Our weapons don't work on them at all! What type of Mechon is that? I've never seen one like it!
You slackers, fire! Shoot it down!
We'll be right back.
They're eating people!
It's horrible!
Is Dunban okay?
Fiora, go and check on him!
Okay.
Heads up, Reyn!
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one!
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
What? He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Reyn, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mekon.
You want in our colony?
The colonel, the guys.
Men, don't give up this position.
Yes, sir.
Run and I'll kill you myself.
What the hell are you? A mechon with a face. Grin at me, will you? Even dent it!
Colonel, the guys, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn mechon.
Shulk, the entrance.
No, we'll never get in there now.
Wait, let me think here. Reyn, Fiora! There's still the mobile artillery.
Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great.
All right. This is it. time to avenge the Colonel and the boys.
Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Viora.
Shulk! Reyn!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Fiora.
Reyn.
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course. Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you.
Do this! Hammer! Beat!
Wow, down! Ha! What? Bombs! Ha! We can definitely do this! What?
What?
Let's go!
Come on!
What?
Beat!
Shadow Eye!
Bomb!
Now it's right!
Flash, flash!
Bring it on!
Ha!
Hey?
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Child's play.
Right,
that's awesome!
Leave it to Reyn.
What?
What?
Hey,
turn!
Strike!
I'm powering up!
Scream it!
Boom!
I'll take this!
Hammer!
Alright, I'm feeling it! Oh no! Shulk! No good!
That was a close one. You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah!
Reyn, behind you!
Get out of here!
Shulk!
Don't be stupid!
Hold on! The Monado!
Kept you waiting.
Down back!
Whoa, yeah! The Monado!
So this is why you weren't at home. I thought so.
This is what I was waiting to see. Ready, lads?
Nice one, Dunban! You didn't waste any time on them Mekon.
Shulk, where's Fiora?
The residential district. We said we'd meet her there.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way round.
All right. Then we cut through the commercial district.
Yes.
Fight.
Nice job. Let's not lose our heads, though.
is now.
Monado!
Powering up! Backslash!
It'll take more than that to slow us down.
Let's not lose our heads, though. Piece of cake!
Time is coming.
Backslash!
Looks like we managed to survive.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Dunban! You can't take any more of the Monado!
But I must! I don't have a choice!
Ryan's right. You can't go on like this.
Shulk!
Dunban. This time, it's my turn!
Shulk! No! It'll kill you! Shulk!
What's happening?
Pretty awesome!
How could this be? Shulk is using the Monado!
What was that?
Shulk! More company!
Reyn!
Right.
Reyn! Dunban!
I got your back!
Shulk, do you feel all right?
I'm okay. But there was something strange. Just now, it was as if I could see into the future. Is this another power of the Monado?
See into the future? What are you saying?
Are you certain, Shulk?
Yes.
I see. I remember Dixon saying that the Monado had a hidden power. Could this be it?
What?
Don't think about it now! Just believe what the Monado showed you and fight!
Got it!
Let's not lose our heads, though.
can definitely do this.
Deal slash.
Backslash.
Powering
right. Up. That's good.
Nice one, Reyn.
Swing.
Worldly.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Power.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Your days are numbered.
Okay, let's go. Wow. Down. We win.
Let's press on.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Press on.
The Monado! It's not working!
Oi! What do you mean? How can that be? The Monado should cut through Mekon with ease.
What is that light? Other Mekon don't have that. Could that light be why the Monado has no effect?
Shulk! Reyn! Get down! Stay back! I'll take it from here.
No!
You can't take any more!
Everyone! Get away right now!
Fiora!
Just...
Fiora! Get back!
I won't let you hurt any more people. We will save Colony 9!
This is
yeah. All together now.
Good pull.
Stop powering up.
Backslash.
Roll. Smash.
Yeah.
Hey.
Ooh. Yeah.
The time is right. Time.
Prepare for a chain attack.
I've been waiting for this.
Ha! Electric. You
can definitely do this.
Done back.
One more's done. Move on.
Nice to go.
Yeah.
This is the Monado's power.
Let's go.
You're not invincible.
Monado, enchant!
Reyn, you're up!
Yeah! Reyn time!
Snowman, your turn!
Leave it to me!
You cannot escape!
Got it!
Hey?
How do you like that?
Nicely done!
Yeah!
Steel strike!
Okay, now we're getting started.
And nothing's gonna stop us.
We can definitely do this!
Die!
Shulk!
Fiora.
Ah, the breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Reyn. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Hey. Have you been to see Dunban?
Yeah.
I just can't do it. You got more guts than me.
Not at all. It was him that consoled me.
Oh. I guess that's the type of guy he is.
Yeah. Even without the Monado, he's the strongest person I know.
Shulk, how are you holding up?
I'm fine, but you...
I will shed no tears.
Huh?
A year ago, I felt the same sense of deep loss that I do now.
The Battle of Sword Valley.
After that battle, many of my friends did not make it home. While I was being brought here on that stretcher, they were all I thought about. But I decided I would not cry. Everyone who died in that war had something they wanted to protect. Family, friends, loved ones, their home. So they fought to protect them. And we won. No matter how painful, no matter how hard, it's nothing to be sad about. I decided that there and then.
Dunban.
Shulk, Fiora would tell you the same thing. She wanted to protect us. Or rather, she wanted to protect you. And you're alive now. So, I will not cry.
Okay.
Remember the gift of life that Fiora gave you, and treasure it.
I can't say that I understand, but I hope to, someday.
That is all I ask. Believe me, I'm always just trying to understand.
Treasure the gift of life that Fiora gave you. He's one of a kind, that Dunban.
I've made a decision.
Huh?
My purpose in life. I will pursue that faced Mekon.
Shulk.
They attacked our colony. Killed Fiora. I will find that Mekon. Find it and destroy it. Destroy them all. What are you laughing at?
Sorry. It's just a bit weird. I never thought you'd be the one to say it.
So you agree?
Of course, man. I'm just surprised you came out with it first.
You thought I'd try and talk you out of it? That's not what Fiora would want. That sound right?
Yeah. Something like that. I thought you'd give me a hard time.
In my head, there are two versions of me. One of them is saying that. It's telling me, listen to what Dunban said.
What about the other one?
It keeps shouting, make them pay. Destroy every single one of them. And it won't stop getting louder.
That doesn't sound like you. Sure, it ain't my voice in there.
Might be. It's a bit of a loudmouth.
There you go, then. So, when are we heading off?
Right now.
Perfect. Right then.
Yeah.
Look after yourselves, boys. As soon as this heals, I'll be right behind you. And then we will seize our destiny. Together.
No!
Huh?
Huh.
It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mechon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left?
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mechon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mechon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionist Knee.
Yeah. And if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6.